Lynn Jazzers, it's time to introduce my mascot and my graphic designs.